back. Hundreds gathered for a vigil in Chippewa Falls, Wisconsin, to pray for three Girl Scouts and a mother killed while serving their community. Investigators say they were cleaning trash along a county road when a driver veered into the ditch, hitting several of them before driving off. Two girls and a parent died at the scene. A third girl died at the hospital. Investigators say a fourth remains hospitalized in critical condition. The 21-year-old driver is now in custody, and authorities believe he was intoxicated during the crash.